back in 41, you met a brown-eyed boy who called you pretty. He'd walk every day, couple miles out of his way to hold your hand and keep you company. Your mama said, don't call it love at 14. But sitting on that front porch swing, he gave you his picture and a locket that you wore around your neck. Left it right beside your heart so you would not forget the way it felt when he held your hand. And you swore that you would never take it off, and the butterflies you felt said it all. You were falling for the boy inside your back in 43, the brown-eyed boy went overseas and had to leave town for a little while. He swore he'd marry you as soon as the war was through. You would be his wife. You watched him right away, but every day you had his picture in a locket that you wore around your neck. Left it right beside your heart so you would not forget the way his kiss tasted on. To read a couple pages, Grandma, you sure look pretty. And you smile, that smile, the one I haven't seen in quite a while. And you said to me, I want you to keep his picture around my neck, the one I left beside my heart so I would not forget the greatest love and the greatest man I've ever known. But it's getting time for me to head on home. Your